Hello guys, in this video we are going to make a pencil box with paper. To make the inner box, we need a paper with a size of 21 by 21 centimeters. And now how to fold it like this. And now we need another paper with a size of 21 by 15.5 centimeters to make the cover. And now it's time to draw a beautiful cotton face on this part. And now, our pencil case is ready.